Hello everyone, thank you for listening. The title of the story is called A Donkey's Tale of Redemption, a narration of giving hope where hope was once lost, a relationship between human and beast built upon a foundation of trust. Trust may seem easy to gain for some, but for others it presents a great challenge. I was presented with such a challenge back in 2012 when I came across two donkeys, a mother-daughter pair in need of a home. When I inquired about their past, I was informed that they once had lived in a loving family's home, but was most recently rescued from a home where they suffered neglect and basic care, living in filthy, crowded conditions, constant hunger, and even suffered physical abuse. The maturity level of the mother donkey, April, allowed these negative experiences to run deep roots of fear within her. This was evident in the fact that she would gasp and run away at even the slightest indication that a human may touch her. Her baby Molly, however, was younger at the time, and she relied mostly on her mother's milk for nutrients and her parental comfort in times of distress, so she suffered less emotionally. I adopted both donkeys, as their bond was so strong that even the slightest separation resulted in sheer panic in the animals and danger to all those around them. It took me 2 years of working with them every single day in order to gain their trust. In addition to gaining a sufficient amount of trust to go about our daily activities, I also trained them to perform tricks. One of those tricks was to jump through a hula hoop without any hesitation. This not only took the agility of the donkey, but also a higher level of trust, as the donkey's girth was about the same size diameter as the hula hoop itself. April and Molly can now live out their days in the care of a human without living in daily fear, something that they had lost but gained again. Trust is an abstract concept, and yet something that most of us have no trouble finding examples for in our own lives. Trust is priceless. It cannot be bought. It cannot be fabricated. It is difficult to obtain, easy to lose, and yet possible to regain if lost. It allows weak bonds to become strong. Each and every one of us is presented with an opportunity at some point in our lives to either gain or lose trust. So I ask you, what will you do the next time you are presented with this opportunity?